You know, I gotta go put a jacket on for my date. Why don't you go see if you can help Dad at the door?
Oh, hi, Niles.
Funny you should say that.
Yeah, it is. Niles, let me ask you something. Do you ever feel like you just like to go straight?
What?
Well, you know, I was walking home and I kept thinking about all the turns we have to make. Right turn, left turn. How much easier it'd be if we just could go straight over the trees, over a building. That's what a giant would do. They should let everybody be a giant for a day.
If you had any idea how strange you seem to me right now.
Why is everybody saying that to me? Oh, by the way, you are welcome.
Oh, for what?
For turning you on to the best thing you will ever eat. Barbecue pudding chips.
No, thanks.
They look at me funny in the store, too, but you taste that and tell me that's not better than a woman.
Do you mind? Oh, I see. Now you're such a big star that the whole world has to revolve around you. Fine. I'll tell you what. You just gloat all you like. This is not over between us.
Why am I putting these chips in this pudding?
Well, I was gonna say.
You should be dumping the pudding in with the chips. You know, I've been having these great ideas all day. I wrote some of them down. Here. What do you think this means? Dog army. Oh, that cold medicine I took this morning is making me feel funny. I think I'm gonna go sit down for a while.
Whatever.
Anybody want to go for a walk? Then why not come to Seattle?
Sweet mother!
Where else can you see an ocean wave, a fish fly, a mountain peak, and the world's largest needle? Come to Seattle. Let's go for a walk.
Eddie?
I know what you're doing. You're sitting there thinking you're the king while you're not.
Niles!
All right. I'm off to my date. Oh, for heaven's sake, Niles! That knife is as sharp as a machete. You should not be chopping with it in your condition. Do that for him, will you, Dad?